Let's go.
Yeah. Freestyle Tokyo. There's a feeling you gotta feel. That's how you know my freestyles is real. The street shit that get you killed. And you be thinking it's over dollar bills. Ain't really that, it's about a appeal. These niggas tryna act like they real, but it's an act, and in the act you gotta stop it. It's a topic, let's go in. So I'ma go ahead and indulge with me. I'ma tell you what you need to know, because faking the funk could get you right in the hole. If they don't believe you, they might just try you. But if then they put your body in the value, you have no value, cause you ain't standing on much. So your fucking blueprint, you gon' fall in such a fucking pity. Yeah, you want sympathy, but ain't nobody giving you that, cause you ain't feeling empathy. In the room when you came in, tried to give your own shit, nigga fucking up shit. So they start erupting, that's the fucking friction of a volcano. That's original, that's Ayo. So let's go some more into my topic. Niggas don't want to fucking even stop it, cause they know that it's gospel, it was never gossip. So they will just sit for a second and pay attention. That's an investment, you're gonna learn something. Take the L off and learn, and you're gonna earn. And you keep putting into your shit, that's called a collage. Ain't nobody being a facade. Some people just learn from different things. Like some people more hands on, and some people could just read it. Yeah, but I feel it, I'm more of a fucking spirit. So I gotta indulge and be more into it. Yeah, like music. If I just try to start the rap, I fucking attack. But if I fucking put my heart in it, this is a fact. So I don't even gotta stop, cause me, I'm on track. Just like a choo-choo train, or the thing that's in your girl's head, just to make it lengthen. With me, I ain't strengthened within my locks, but I ain't got no dreads, cause I ain't dreading shit. That's why I call the lock, I'm locked into it. Like you locked into the motherfucking cell, cause you tried to excel, but they put you in that hell. And then you exhale, yeah, relieving with the stress of this weeding. Cause yeah, this is a fucking demon. You know it's a serpent's playground. You gotta know how to play around, or you gonna fucking go down into the rabbit hole. I'm putting this into a mystical bars, just gotta understand it, y'all. That's what they did in the Bible. Freestyle Tokyo.